boy, hey girl, you may ball up the same thing I know. Make sure you like, subscribe, share, and comment on this video. You hear me?
What's up, folks? What's up, folks? What's up, folks? This is 845 Don coming with another video. Welcome to the channel. If you're new to this channel, please make sure you like, subscribe, share, and comment on this video. On today's video, we are going out. You know, it's a beautiful day out this morning. It's nice and sunny out. It's still cold, nevertheless. You know, it's still wintertime here in Dutchess County, Kitson, New York. So on today's video, we're going to be driving through the LaGrangeville area, Arlington, you know, which is over on the other side of town, going over from the back part of Main Street, Route 55, we're going to be heading like the Taconic area. We're going to be hitting Stringham Park, like I said, Route 55 and all that stuff, and Knoxville Road, right? So, today's video is going to be exciting, right? So I really hope you enjoy this. I really hope you like, subscribe, share, and comment on the video, and hit that notification bell so whenever the new video comes up, you know, you get notified, all right? So, I want to give I guess a moment of silence. I want to have a little moment of silence for the folks over there in Ukraine and all the nonsense that's going on right now. So, you know, we're gonna do a little more. Silence for the folks over there in Ukraine, you know, and all this. Like I said, not that what's going on, so. Yeah, so, here we go. Just a few moments of silence for the folks that's going on over there. Yeah, I see what's going on over there, you know, with the war. You know, Russia's trying to take over the area. You know, innocent people are getting caught in the middle of the nonsense that's going on, getting killed, you know, getting injured and all that nonsense. You know, watching news the other day. You know, and actually I've been keeping up on the news and see what's going on, and these guys are actually trying to fight. They're trying to fight back. These are the Ukrainian soldiers. They're trying to fight back. Gunshots like crazy. You know, tanks getting blown up, cars getting blown up. You know, and a lot of these Ukrainian, you know, citizens are hidden or hiding on the ground, you know. The cities, I think, city of Kiev or what is the avenue concept, you know, that daggone place is empty, barren. You know, there was no one in the streets, you know. Everybody's just you know, hiding for their safety. Right. So hopefully this night's gonna be over soon. They'll come to some kind of agreement where the war will stop and these people can get back to their lives. Right, so let me go shoot this video and I'll be right back.
Hey boy, hey girl, you may ball up the same thing I know. Make sure you like, subscribe, share, and comment on this video. You hear me? a boy, a girl, no matter ball up the same thing I know, make sure you like, subscribe, share, and comment on this video. You hear me?
How you doing, folks? This is 845 Don. I am back. Just got done shooting my video. I got some beautiful shots of the, like I said, Conic area, Stringham Park. I was in the Freedom Plains and LaGrangeville. Got some nice drone shots of the Route 55, part of the walkway bridge going across the Route 55. I went to Stringham Park to send the drone up. I got parts of Taconic State Parkway and all that wonderful stuff, so I can't wait for y'all to see it. Right, if you're new to this channel, make sure you like, subscribe, share, and comment on this video. Right, before I end this video, I have a little token I have to add to the video. Of course, the last two videos I did, I had two of my watches, actually three of my watches, posted. Right, and I want to give away one of them, and I told y'all, my subscribers, to shoot a little comment down below. Let me know which one of the watches you like. And nobody responded, so I don't know. I'm feeling kind of insulted. I mean, these are nice watches. I'm trying to give away a free watch, to show my appreciation to you folks. Alright? So I'm going to do something a little differently this time. I'm going to actually shoot a video of the watches, that I have to give away. And hopefully y'all respond. All you gotta do is just, shoot a little comment down below which one of the watches you like. And I'll respond back, and we'll send information, and I'll send you a free watch. All right, so here we go. So, we have three watches here. All right, we have the black and gold watch, Invicta. These are all Invicta watches, right? We have the white and gold Invicta watch, all right? And then we have the gold and silver Invicta watch. These are very nice watches. I do collect watches. I have tons and tons of watches. So let me show y'all my little collection. Y'all see what's going on here. See the rest of my watches up here. See, I have one right there. Two, three, four. Right. Five, six, seven, eight. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, alright, so, I have quite a collection of watches. I had a lot more. I gave it away, quite a few, to my friends, to my sons, and so on and so forth. So, I'm trying to give away the three nicest that I have, to one of my, loyal subscribers, make sure you shoot a comment down below. And let me know which watch you like, all right? And I'll send one for free, folks. Like I said, I'm trying to give away, show token on my appreciation. The reason why I was doing that, the original reason why I was doing that, because I wanted to give away a watch to someone who got me to 100 subscribers, right? I've surpassed that. So now I'm up to almost 140 subscribers. And it's growing real fast, and I really do appreciate, the support that you guys give. If you guys don't like me, do something for me. Alright, so, after the video, or after watching the video, please have a comment down below. Let me know which one you love.
Hey boy, hey girl, no man ball up the same thing I know. Make sure you like, subscribe, share, and comment on this video. You hear me?